Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up to everybody out there on YouTube on this lovely Tuesday? I hope all of you and your families are doing well out there. And as always, welcome to Super Hubby Review. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to drop by my channel. It is much appreciated. And since you're here, I thank you in advance for subscribing to my channel. Thank you for that. And I created this channel because I love making simple, basic, casual reviews for the average consumer and of things I purchase for myself or for my family. And I make these in hopes that something positive or informative will be said or mentioned that will make an impact in your purchases. So again, thank you for dropping by my channel, and let's go ahead and get into it. Today I am going to be reviewing Bump Patrol maximum strength aftershave treatment. And first off, I want to say shout out, man, to Bump Patrol for really making a really effective, aftershave treatment that has the ability to literally eradicate razor bumps and to prevent bumps after shaving. Man, this is a really good product. And shout out to Walmart for having this available. Shout out to Wally World for having this product available. I've been using Bump Patrol for quite some time now, and the cost price is, I believe, under $10. I think the cost price is between $7 or $8 for $7 or $8. But I'll post the exact accurate price in the description of this content. So prior to Bump Patrol, I have very sensitive skin on my face. And before using Bump Patrol, I wasn't able to shave but like maybe once a month. I had to let my bumps heal before I was able to shave again, because for those of you who know, you do not want to shave over bumps. It leaves permanent marks and blisters on your face, and I'm not trying to have that. So Bump Patrol, man, when I started using Bump Patrol, I'm able to shave at least twice a week. I love that, man. So it definitely lives up to the hype. Bump Patrol definitely works for me. For those of you like myself, I love having a professional appearance. I love being very, very polished and very clean cut. That's just me. Love to look my best, because when you look in your best, you feel good. That's just the way I feel about it. For those of you like myself who are in business, and your appearance means everything. I mean, this is a product that can have you, they can really put you in a position to be able to shave, at least 2-3 times a week if you follow the basic instructions on how to treat your face after you've shaved. Man, I love this, man. It works to perfection. And I'm glad that I am a Georgia resident, because due to the high numbers of African Americans out here in Georgia, you can rest assured there's going to be some Bump Patrol in several stores. And I love that. Now, I do remember going to different states, man, like Orlando, Charlotte. I really didn't see it much out there. So I try to stock up on as many as I can get, man, to have like 4 or 5 boxes on standby. Because I look, this has been a lifesaver, man. It feels good to be able to get that smooth, suave, clean shave 2-3 times out the week. I don't like a lot of facial hair. That's just me. I love to keep it, my mustache good and trimmed, and goatee good and trimmed. I'm not too much of a facial hair dude, but hey, that's just me. That's how I get down, but to each his own. But yeah, this does work. It lives up to the hype. I always get maximum strength because I want to be able to treat my face with the most effective product that Bump Patrol have. So this does live up to it, just like it says on the box, man. Look, new look, same great formula. Oh, they meant that because it lives up to that. I love the design on the box, man. It kind of just stands out. I love the appearance of it. Really feeling that blue and that black. I mean, that was really good advertisement right there. I love the way the small bottle looks. I love that slick black look to it. So not only does it look good on the packaging, but it actually works as well. You know, there's nothing worser than going out here buying a product, man, that doesn't live up to expectations. I feel like with Bump Patrol, I'm definitely getting my money's worth, and I hope they never, ever, ever go out of business, man. I don't know what I would do if I didn't have this. So I love it, man. So for those of you who've seen this in the stores and you've wondered, does it work? Is it effective? Is it worth the investment? Yes, Bump Patrol definitely is worth the investment, and you will notice that it works immediately in reducing razor bumps, man, and treating your face. My scheme is this: when I'm done shaving my face, I get a hot washcloth, extremely hot, and I submerge my face in that, get my pores good and damp, open up my pores. I put about maybe 4 or 5 drops in my hand, rub it in, and start applying it to your face. Man, it works. I love it. And even when I'm not shaving, I still use it. Like maybe the first 3 days after I shave, I'm still using it because I'm afraid, man, to go back to having a couple of bumps on my face and not being able to shave, man. So I'm going far above and beyond what I should do. So yeah, man, but it does something to your confidence, man, to definitely be able to have that smooth look everywhere that you go, man. I love that, man, because like, hey, when I couldn't shave but like once a month, man, I hated that because it took my face about 3.5 weeks to fully heal from these razor bumps, man. And even if I'm shaving in the right direction, man, my face is just so sensitive to bumps, man. I hate that. This is really a good product, man. Shout out to Bump Patrol for really looking out for the brothers out there like myself that care about your appearance. I love this treatment, man. You know, I should probably go out and get 30 boxes of this. I love it. I love it, man. And this is what works for me. And I will continue to invest and support Bump Patrol out here in Georgia. And I'm glad that I can find some on any shelf. So for those of you, if you're going to be traveling, you want to make sure that you bring a couple of boxes with you. Because, man, you might go to a state that they ain't trying to have this on the shelf. So I think this company is out here in Georgia. I think it is. Let me look at the box. I think they make it out here in Georgia, to my understanding. I think it is. Let me see. Yeah, man. They out here in Marietta, man. They about maybe an hour from where I live. So that's what's up. So I'm glad that they came out with this and it actually works. So no longer do I have to worry about wasting money on a bump treatment that doesn't work. If you get this right here and if you apply it the right way, it's definitely going to work. Again, it says new look, same great formula. They meant that. It is a new look and the same great formula. So that is pretty much all I have to say, man. For those of you who've seen this in the stores and you're questioning whether you should get it, yeah, go ahead and give it a try, man. I hope it works good for you the way it worked for myself. And I hope I said something positive or informative that will make a positive impact in your buying decisions as far as bump treatment products. And not only is it important for me to give my thoughts on various items, but I'm also curious to know what are your thoughts. For those of you who have gotten Bump Patrol, I would like to know, what are the pros, what are the cons, what did you like or what didn't you like about this product, man? Feel free to comment below, you know what I'm saying? Feel free and let's talk about it. So again, thank you guys so much for dropping by Super Hubby Review. I will continue to put up product-based content in my free moments in hopes that I can say something that would help you out in making decisions on various things you purchase for yourself or your family. And also, I thank you in advance for subscribing to my channel, doing something positive for the community online Thank you for supporting me. I really love putting out positive family content that you can watch with yourself or your family, and you don't have to worry about muting anything, because I'm definitely not going to talk crazy or sideways on this platform. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, I appreciate y'all's support, and you know, keep a lookout on my channel. I try to post at least 4 or 5 things out the week. And I just started this new channel back. And thank you guys for dropping by. Until next time, I hope y'all stay safe out there. Have a good day and goodbye.